I'm here. Laura.
Alex will be sorry he missed out on this.
Yeah.
Where is Alex?
Heading over to the Endurance to grab some tools for Reyes.
Jonah, give the hoist a try.
This has got to be our best chance, right?
We've got to try.
I'm glad you decided to join us, Lara.
What can I do to help?
Help Jonah.
Shit. We'd be able to lift him more smoothly with some kind of block and tackle.
Right. I should be able to fashion one from some pulleys.
There might be someone that rigging we can use. I'll check it out.
Be careful, Lara.
Hey, everybody. Welcome back to Opacap playing Tomb Raider Blind. So, you saw before my little intro that I basically went through this whole cutscene again. And I'm gonna go down to that ship or whatever. But first, I kinda wanna talk to these guys again. You have anything to say?
Ugh. Thank God there aren't any mirrors around here. I must look awful.
Probably not as bad as me, Sam.
Oh, come on, you're both beautiful.
Aw, Jonah. You're sweet. But a terrible liar.
Wow, you can't take a compliment, can you?
I can't wait to get out of here, Lara. I don't feel safe in this place.
Don't worry. We'll get home. Somehow.
I mean, you already did get kidnapped at least once.
Doesn't Jonah need something from that old sailboat out there? You should probably get going.
Do you see something new every time? You can't let me talk to you anymore? What did the others say?
It's great to have you back, Lara. We're all gonna make it out of here together.
I see they all have different colored text boxes as well.
Might want to get out there before it gets too late.
I probably should.
Daylight's burning, Lara. Best get going, eh?
I am only allowed to talk to each of them three times.
This one's beat up, but I'm pretty sure I can get it working. Hey, Lara. Look, thanks for getting us out of that place.
You just
no problem.
Me, right?
Yeah. Sure.
That didn't sound very confident. I mean, I did kind of accidentally get your boyfriend killed, so I guess you can kind of hold a grudge against me.
Why are you still here? We need that block and tackle, Lara.
Alright, fine, I'll go. Because that's the third time talking to you. Okay, let's go. Where am I going? Oh, I almost did make that. Okay, good thing she stopped herself. Whoa! Aha! So that's why it wasn't letting me climb up here before, is because I kinda had to, go talk to them first. Oh my god. Can I please shoot these things? Do I wanna waste any more? Nah, I'm not gonna be able to loot their bodies anyway. Let's just keep going. And she is very good at jumping, I have to say. Is there gonna be anything around here that I wanna collect? Not seeing anything. I guess I just need to climb up the ladder then, okay. I have to tell her to freaking climb the ladder. She doesn't do it on her own. I need to keep climbing up, I guess. Ah, there we go. Let me get that salvage first. There's not anything else up here, so slide on down. Is there gonna be people here? I don't know. There's a lot of...
Amazing. Portuguese. Looks to be early 18th century.
How can you tell if it's a Portuguese ship? Oh my god. Well, she is the archaeologist. I know nothing about this kind of stuff, so... I'm assuming that she's gonna know what she's talking about. Oh my god, do I really have to jump up there? And she is really crazy with the jumps, isn't she?
Like they got guns.
I don't know. Let me think.
Lady has been dead for hours.
Huh? You're dead. Ha. That was fun. I didn't even let them finish talking, I just killed them right away. Aw man, I had a good shot at you too. Hi, dude. Well, I got a 50 points for a killer headshot because he was like right in front of me. That was interesting. Doesn't look like there's any place for me to climb up again. Well, I got 8 bullets? Holy crap. That's kind of a lot. 25, 100. At least I'm back full now. I still need a lot more of those bullets though. And some more arrows too. I did kill this guy with an arrow, so I should be able to get some back, shouldn't I? Oh yeah, I got a lot. I also got 2 grenades. Getting a lot of neat stuff here. I'm surprised that there were people in the ship. Why? Why were there people here? I see something up there. I guess there's a way for me to come back here later on. I don't see any way of... Wait, oh, I see, I'm supposed to climb around, but... Is there a way for me to get over here first? That works. I don't see any way of me getting past here, so I guess I do just need to keep going. Alright, so let's climb up here and make our way around. So I saw that it was lined with white paint again. Jump. And she is really crazy with the jumps, like I say.
There it is.
And where are you gonna put it? I mean, you've already got like 4 different weapons. Can it go up here? I wonder what's up here. I mean, she's balancing herself, so... No? Nothing up here? It's just a neat image, I think. Check that out. That is a really nice thumbnail, if I can get one going. But anyway, so what am I supposed to be doing? Do I need to burn this down? It's not lighting up red, so I would assume no. Do we need to climb up further or something? Maybe I do need to do something? So that does nothing at all. Okay. Wait. Ropes? No, I guess not. Okay, well, maybe I should try actually shooting it down. Maybe that will do something. Apparently not. Okay. How do I do this? Wait, what? Do I need to make a jump? Whoa. What? Oh, well, I died, but it triggered something. What? Are you serious? Okay, well, I'm up here again. What is... I don't even know what the block and tackle is, actually. I probably should have looked it up. Because that's obviously an anchor, and I was wondering what to do. I know I'm not going to be able to do anything, but... I just wanted to kill another seagull, because I hate seagulls so much. So, something triggered when I walked over here. She didn't stop herself. I don't know why. I still don't really know what I'm supposed to do. She didn't say anything this time.
There it is.
Now she did? What the hell? Obviously, I don't want to walk towards the edge because she's just going to jump off like an idiot. Trying to jump over there is also not going to work. Let me kill another seagull just because I can. I love doing that. Is there anything up here? I don't remember seeing anything. I'm just gonna assume no. Do I need to climb up the way? Because what it looks like is white paint on this thing. So maybe I do need to climb up this pole. Or not. What am I supposed to do? Oh. Alright, maybe I should have done that earlier. Oh, yep, that's what I'm supposed to do. And that's a block and tackle or whatever. And now I can make my way down here. That seems obvious now. Oh, there's something in there. Ooh, more people to kill. Wait, can they see me or not? Can they not see me?
Get over here! You are gonna die!
Dude, that was awesome. Dude, that was also more awesome. Really? I'm getting a lot of killer headshots, aren't I? Yeah, so there's something in there. All these bodies to loot. Getting lots of bullets. Where'd that other guy go? Did he fall off the edge? He better not have fallen off the edge. I don't see him. I think that's what happened. Either way, I need to go back over here and get whatever this thing is. So that's a relic or something.
This was used by scribes of the Chinese royal court.
Yuan Dynasty jade found. What is it?
A small engraving indicates this was the possession of an imperial ambassador.
Okay, then. That's a relic for this area. Yeah, I don't know where that third guy went. I'm assuming his body went into the ocean, never to be seen again. That looks like a mine down there, but I don't think I can explode it from here. I can! Let's do an experiment. Okay, then. That works. Yeah, don't know where that third guy went. I guess he's just gone. I guess this'll work. Leave me back here. I guess I'm really glad I saw that mine from where I was. So I don't know if I would have been able to get it otherwise. Okay, it's actually really loud in my ear. Let me turn down the volume. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I recorded some stuff earlier of a new series I'm gonna be playing here on the weekends. I'm not going to tell you what it is because this episode is supposedly going up after what I recorded, so see you then when it happens. And basically the music on that game is much quieter than in this game, so it was being a lot louder this time around. How the hell do I get up on top of that storage unit thing? Oh, Jonah's hanging out up there, it seems. You can deal with him. There's an anchor. Now, I was wondering why it wasn't letting me up there, but now I know. Yeah, I'm just kind of looking around. I don't really see anything else to do, and I've explored the beach as much as I can, so I'm just gonna go back and visit my friends up here. Just taking the long way around. Hey, Jonah.
Alex should have been back by now.
Help! Help!
It's Dr. Whitman.
You can tell just by the
Jonah,
screaming.
Help!
How did he get there? Where the hell did he come from? What's up with Dr. Whitman? I don't see anybody.
How many are there?
I don't know.
Are you hurt?
I couldn't see anyone.
Must have scared them off. Feel like I've run for miles.
And you've barely broken a sweat.
Must be fitter than I thought.
You could have led them straight to us, like you did back at the palace.
What?
That's not how it was, Laura. They caught me while you were getting Sam.
What the hell is this about?
They said it was the only way they'd let you and the others live. I tried to warn you.
We don't have time for this. Look, I don't know what the problem is between the two of you, and to tell you the truth, I don't much care.
I was only hoping...
Look, another word, and I swear to God, I'll start smashing that expensive dentistry of yours.
Stop. If we fight amongst ourselves, then we lose.
You're right. Which is why this is not happening, okay?
I'm going after Alex. Where were the tools?
The engine room. Look, he can take care of himself, Lara.
Good. Then we'll be back soon.
I don't like Dr. Wyman. He seems suspicious, and so do the others think so.
Lara, wait. Here, take this bow. I've been saving it for you ever since I found it. It's powerful. It can shoot an arrow into almost anything.
Thank you, Jonah.
Fancy. Is that going to be able to take care of the steel rope or whatever from before? Compound bow. Modify weapon. Recurve bow to compound bow. Let's do it. I also have a skill point that I completely forgot about. But let me take care of some of the extra salvage that I have first. What? I think I glitched the game. I'm not done here. I want to do more stuff.
Lara, the Endurance beach on the
there we
other
go.
Side of those cliffs.
Oh, it's glitching again.
Make your way there. Maybe on those rocks across from the dock.
Is he trying to talk to me? Because I can't hear anything. Ooh, I can do even more stuff. Sweet. Okay. So, napalm arrows. Fire arrows spread in a pool of fire on impact. That sounds awesome. And super deadly. Let's do it. Oh my god, that sounds super deadly. So plated string, twisted bowstring increases arrow damage. Of course, I have the salvage. I'm gonna do it. And I don't think I can upgrade to anything else at the moment. I think everything else is fully upgraded as they can be at the moment. Yep. But now I can upgrade a skill point, which I still haven't done. Bow expert, pistol expert. What other weapon do I use the most? Rifle. I seem to use a shotgun, but I probably want to go with a pistol. I'll just go down the line. Press Y to finish stunned enemies with the pistol and earn extra bonus XP. Okay, sounds good. So I guess I'll upgrade more stuff next time. But I have this upgraded bow, so I want to go check out what was over here. And see if I can pull that open. Oh, I look super fancy with the iron bow hanging out. I kind of feel like Link with the upgraded bow now.
Got to find something stronger.
What are you serious? I still can't do this. All right, fine. I'll come back later. I thought that was going to be what I needed, but apparently not. Maybe Alex has what I need to finally be able to pull that open. Suppose I could make my way over there. I've still got like 2 minutes, though. What can I do to kill time in the meantime? Yeah, I can't do this tomb either because that's also the same like metal rope material or whatever. Can I kill some seagulls? Maybe I should just keep making my way over there. Yeah. Especially considering that I'm probably gonna have to fight some people when I get up to where Alex is, so I probably don't want to do a whole lot of exploring around. Got some arrows, I'm gonna need that actually. Now I'm back up to 40. Shoot rope arrows at crackly rocks to create rope lines. Ooh! Okay. That is good to know. I can shoot arrows directly into the wall like that. Is there anything else I can do? I can kill a boar. I don't know if I've already hunted out the area. I'm a little bit reluctant to go try and rescue Alex because I feel like I'm going to be fighting a lot of dudes and I don't have a lot of time left in this episode. I'm just going to chase down this boar. Shot it in the butt. Oh, no, I missed. I'm going to kill you. I see you. You can't hide from me. Two arrows will kill it. That's pretty good. 480 XP? Are you serious? That is a lot of XP. Oh, I'm just gonna kill more animals, I think. I shot a crab. Yeah, now the region is hunted out. Okay. So, no more killing things because I'm not gonna get very much XP for doing it. So, yeah, anyway, I think I'm just going to go ahead and end the episode here. So thank you all for watching, and I hope to see you next time when I'm going to make my way over there and try and rescue Alex, and I presume to fight a bunch more Solari dudes who are going to try and kick my ass, but I'm going to kick their ass instead, because they suck! Anyway, hopefully I'll see you then.